Hello everybody, and welcome back to another NASCAR Heat 4 Career Mode. It's been a while since I've done one of these. I've just been busy at school, and I haven't really felt the need to do one of these since it's not the primary thing on my channel. That's diecasts and stuff. And I've been able to have some diecasts coming in that I've been able to review, so this series is kind of taking a back seat, but I'm back doing it now. I'm filming this the Tuesday after Las Vegas, so just to give you a time frame of when this is, because I don't know when it'll be up. I know within the next few days I'll have two new cars shipping out, which I'm going to try and get up before this, just because they're new and people want to see them and would like to see them. So we're going to see how many races we can do in this video. Start by assigning the work. We're going to a road course car and we don't have that. So we'll probably just take this one, why not? So we're going to have a long track and a short track. So let's just prepare our cars for next week. Short track. Just do this. Can I upgrade? I can upgrade the departments. Yeah. We'll do 90. Yeah, upgrade that. And start work. I'm just going. We don't have a road course car. Oh, I guess I can't do that. So. Where are we going next week? Long track, so we'll take our short track car. And hopefully this won't be another Jefferson race to regret. Hopefully it'll be able to be finished within those, or pretty close to those first three laps at least. Because the last one was like